your jacket and zip it up and blow. And zip up your jacket. Stop. And don't get your hair wet. And watch the bruise on your elbow. And don't try climbing any trees. Remember what happened at Uncle Barbara's barbecue last week.
Shut up, Ma. I don't need rules. I'm Superman. Superman doesn't need rules.
Don't worry so much. He reminds me more of the Flash anyway. He'll be okay.
I'm not worried about him hurting himself. Chase is at that age when I discovered I was a superhero. And what if he sees in one of his comics Fyra and recognizes her as me?
Hey Chase, that's where your mother and I first met. We were talking right over there.
You met at a bench.
Yes, very interesting story actually.
Why don't you talk to me later?
Actually, that wasn't where we first met. It was more like at that comic book convention when I saved him from that troop of angry comic-obsessed nerds.
Thanks for helping me out.
No problem. But what did you do to get them so angry?
You gotta believe me, I didn't really do anything. All I said was that I didn't really like Fyra, and they blew up at me.
Fyra?
Yeah, she's some superhero all the guys are supposed to be obsessed with.
Heroine.
Right. Anyway, I don't really care for her. I'm not impressed. I don't really like the bold, plain superhero guy.
But Fyra is really witty, and fast, and strong, and pretty.
Well, I get it. You like her too. I guess if you like her, I don't have anything against her.
You look all right now, but that one girl really clocked you.
Lesson learned. Don't get into arguments with 10-year-old comic book fans. They shouldn't be allowed in those conventions. They're a danger to society. Good thing you showed up. I'm trying to steer away from violence.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, are you a nurse?
Pediatrician.
Very cool. I'm Brian. Brian Brain.
Claire Kane.
Mom saved my life that day. She's a real superheroine.
Superheroine? What are you talking about? I'm no superheroine. I'm a perfectly normal person.
Why are you all jumpy and panicky?
Panicky? I'm not panicky.
Okay then. I'm gonna go get some water.
Hey Mom, look what I can do!
I can't believe it. What am I gonna tell Brian? He's only human. Maybe I shouldn't have started mixing with mortals. No, what am I talking about? I had to retire. I was pushing 27. Superman retired at 23, and Spidey was starting out at 16. Besides, Dr. Muahaha had vanished, and what's a superheroine without her arch nemesis? What about Chase?
What about Chase?
Hey, Daddy, look what I can do.
What is wrong with you, Claire? Whoa, what's wrong with me?
Brian, I have a confession to make. See, before I married you, I was a superhero. Heroine. I was Fyra.
Cool!
Fyra? You?
Yeah, you? I know you might not believe me, but
I believe you. But you, of all people. Fyra?
Well, I'm sorry I didn't tell you before. I didn't really...
Actually, it's okay. I have a confession to make, too.
You
See,
do?
Before I met you, I was a superhero.
Delete!
You, evil? Nah, you're just messing with me.
No, honestly. Look, does this prove it?
No.
No.
Okay, then. See? Yeah, so, I gave up my evil ways because, quite frankly, the pay was bad. And so then I converted to Buddhism, and I tried this whole new natural thing. It really moved me. And so then I met you, I stopped hating Fyra, and now we're good.
I fell in love with my arch nemesis. Is Chase gonna use his powers for good or for evil?
First of all, you fell in love with me when I wasn't your arch nemesis anymore. Plus, who says Chase has to use his powers at all?
Not even for track team?
Come on, it's been a long day. Let's go.
Secrets I won't keep, you took for granted all the times I never let you down. You stumbled in and bumped your head, not for me.